Oi, oi, chat room.
Hello.
Take you through the next hour with me, Shady Lady. Whipping into the chat room is going to be funny. Right, my lovers.
We'll be right back.
can hold you in my arms. You're special, also very special. I need you to hold me in your arms.
Crazy. Even when you fall into your knees, your eyes have seen the light shine through your darkest night. That's why you are made to live through everything you fear to survive. This life is crazy, but you have to stand alone. Be strong, don't fall apart, just keep yourself together on your own. One day you'll scream your name from the paradise you roam. Now you stand alone.
God, I remember this. Actually, amazing shit. Mixman and Trixta are fixing the car. I thought I'd do a takeover show. It's got some right gems in it, you know? Wicked. Pick up the Sparky coming out tonight for your birthday, mate. Can't wait to see you. It's going to be wicked. And yes, you'll get full force mixy and sucker.
spreading through the waves, taking over all mankind. This is the virus. You will be infected. Open up your veins. Let the hardcore be injected.
United in hardcore till we die. Spread your arms and you will fly. inside, and it's making me wanna die. Making me wanna dance. I feel it, I need it, and it's making me wanna dance.
We'll be right back. it one last time for you. And then we really have to go. You've been the only thing that's right in all I've done. And I can barely look at you, but every single time I do, I know we'll make it anywhere away from here. Light up as if you have a choice.
And the Trixta fixing the car. Trix is wearing these glasses, right? They look ridiculous. Mixie's hair looks ridiculous, so. Trixta, lend him your Mixie your glasses for a minute, then he might look like Glenn from Nighty Night. Go on, please do it just for laugh. I'll come out and take a photo.
With you, I'm
Actually, you can take the photo as well, so we can have a laugh. At his expense. Your move, mix man. Come on, you're running out of tune.
Felt your spirit within. Turn my darkness into daylight. Lit my fire within. Let your wings take me higher as you free my soul. Divine inspiration is what I feel inside. I've watched the sun go down and I've lived the mountain dreams and I can't find my home. Take my hand and we will fly. We only live, we never die. And I need you to love. I've been touched by myself. I've
of your spirit within. Turn my darkness into daylight.
Take my hand, but we will fly. We only live with nothing, yeah, yeah. should be home, but you're not. I don't wanna believe that it's over now. I could be wrong, but I'm not. And you still think you are hot. I don't wanna believe that it's over
So you'll be locked onto the one like the Shady Lady. With one quick last mix at the end by me. Pick up to one like Taze. To the Trixta. Out to the one like Mad Dog. Oh, oh. But you'll have the guys resuming later on tonight. Trixta continuing his car repairs right now. I've got a bit of a plan for the Shady one. If she's up for it, small mission. Then we're off to a party tonight.
And that mission would be...
show you some airplanes.
Yeah! Well, we're going to go and sit next to aeroplanes because he's a geek, right? And he wants to watch the aeroplanes take off and land. Help us. Seriously, honestly, by help. Right. No, you're not even getting on the mic. Sod off. Nope.
It's not like I have a book for airplanes, is it? Shall we carry on? No? Yes?
No, I don't think so.
Who has a fascination with trains?
Ow. I used to when I was a kid, okay? Kid. You know, fuck off.
She still has one now. You see an Intercity 125 and you get a little moist, don't you?
Yeah, I do indeed, actually. Well, at least I've driven one. Have you driven a plane yet? No, I didn't think so.
Now, I could have flown a plane. I bought a flying lesson for Trixta and for Claire for their birthdays, and I didn't get one for myself. I could have done one. Now, you're such a geek that you actually wrote to British Rail, didn't you, and asked them if you could do your work experience there.
Yes, I did. But I tell you what, it was the best week of my life, man. Absolutely genius it was. But I never actually got into British Railway. British Railway ended up being a DJ. Boring.
All downhill from there. Good thing about DJing is that you get to keep a book, just like you did when you was a train spotter.
I was